Hi there, and thanks for joining us here on the web. I'm Erin Phalo. A man from Conway is facing an attempted murder charge. Officers began investigating after a Berlin man went to the hospital early yesterday morning with a gunshot wound to the groin. Eugene Menard was later arrested and charged with attempted murder. The victim's injuries are not life-threatening. Tilton police have arrested the last suspect in a violent smash-and-grab robbery at the K Jewelers last November. Police say the suspects came to New Hampshire from California to commit the crime. Authorities say that they made the fifth and final arrest after one of the masks worn during the robbery provided detectives with DNA evidence. More and more mosquitoes are testing positive for West Nile virus in Tripoli in New Hampshire. So far, 38 new pools of mosquitoes have tested positive for West Nile. Tripoli turned up in a batch of mosquito pools in Sandown, and health officials predict that more cases will turn up in the coming weeks. An 8-year-old blind girl from Concord put in a tough spot after her walking cane was confiscated. Earlier this week, Abby Duffy went to the Museum of New Hampshire History. As she entered the building, an employee said that she had to hand over the cane because of past incidents with other kids. Abby held on to her father just to get through the museum. She told us she was scared.
I couldn't see, and I'd have to stay exactly with my dad, because if I wasn't with him, then I could trip over something.
The museum has apologized, saying it was a misunderstanding, and they are committed to equal access for all people. A local middle schooler's project caused some alarm in Manchester after the camera fell from space. Jack Myron used a weather balloon to launch a camera and a weather recording device into space. The probe got about 20 miles above the Earth. Look at this. It started in Bedford before then landing in the driveway of a man in Manchester with the camera still going.
I walk out here and I'm like, what is this? There's a parachute with like a weather balloon type thing with like these flags on it and stuff and everything, and there was a box.
Well, I didn't know how high it was going to go, but I didn't think it was going to go all the way to the edge of the atmosphere. I mean, that's just amazing.
It is. And Tolan, by the way, here he is finding that thing. He called police when the balloon landed. Myron plans to use this all as part of his science fair project in November. How cool is that? That's today's morning webcast. We hope you can join us for more news today at noon.